Professor.
Bye, Kitty.
You know who I am? I'm the judge!
Your powers won't work with me.
I can send someone back in a couple weeks. Maybe a month, but you're talking about going back decades.
Basically, your body will go to sleep while your mind travels back in time. As long as you're back there, past and present will continue to coexist. But once you wake up,
whatever you've done will take hold and become history.
And for the rest of us, it'll be the only history that we know. It'll be like the last 50 years never happened. In this world, in this war,
the only person who will remember it is you.
No!
Holy shit.
Kitty, I'm going to get help. I'm gonna bring back somebody to help you.
Please just bring yourself back. Where's Bobby?